Hi, welcome to my YouTube channel and welcome to Project Hospital. And I'm recording part 19 of my Project Hospital walkthrough. Right, so if you remember last time, or rather, you know, last time we were playing. We were having some monetary issues, and we're still having those monetary issues because we paid one of the loans, but eventually when we'll have to pay the staff, what's going to be the situation then? So lots to think about right now. Right, we needed to pay the staff. We paid the staff. At least they won't stop coming to our hospital. So as you can see, this went down because I had to pay salaries at the end of the day. So it's going to be a waiting game. We're going to wait for our hospital to earn enough money to get it back on its feet, and that's supposed to be actually the thing. We're supposed to start building things after we have a good monetary situation, but that's not happening currently. Take time. I mean, we resolved this crisis partly by paying back one of the loans. Now we just need to get ourselves at the position to pay back the second loan. I think it might take 3 or 4 days without building anything to get there. Or, you know what would be really cool? If we got those 40 patients per day. Here. So this patient was waiting for this. So the floor here is really dirty. What do we do about this? So somehow our patients have not started collapsing yet. This is also a thing. What can we do here? There's nothing we can do about that. So you can see now we're getting patients whom we can't treat. And that's becoming a problem real quickly. Internal medicine. So we have to get a cleaner here. I mean, we have no choice. We have to do this. Because our hospital is so dirty right now. Let's hire someone good this time. Let's make us a corridor. If we can improve the prestige, somehow we can treat 40 patients a day. Because the prestige will allow us to take in more patients. Out of 35 patients, we've lost 4. Eventually, we'll need to do something about that. But right now, I think that's mostly what they want is hospitalization. In an ideal situation, we should have night staff here as well for these patients. So these perks are really helpful. So even though in the day we're making money, you make some losses in the night. I don't know how this is going to work. Come on, increase. We need to pay back that loan. How come there's no one from cardiology? No one paid for cardiology this time. So I told you this game gets complicated as you move along. And that is what's happening. We're losing patience now. And that's going to affect our prestige. With just about $3,000 every day, it's going to take a very long time for us to stabilize our hospital. It's just a waiting game. So because we lost so many patients whom we couldn't heal, our prestige dropped. So that was because we didn't have a technician for night. Should we add one? Let's think about that later. We can't. So I think we'll need 2 more days for that if you want to pay back that loan. Or maybe more, I'm not sure. Right, I think we'll stop there. Okay, we'll stop there. Thank you for watching. This is Athalavi from Athaga.com and this is Project Hospital. If you like the video, then press the like button, subscribe, comment in the discussion, please discuss. And thank you for watching once again. Visit our Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter accounts. Visit our site, athaga.com, and happy gaming.